Hello and welcome to thebhukkad.com. You know, whenever we go to market, hum log sweet corn hamesha try karte hain. But yaar, this is not possible to go to market each and every day just to try sweet corns. So I just thought of trying something experimental with sweet corns in my own kitchen. Let's get started. To make sweet corns, we need corn, half bowl, mayonnaise, 2 teaspoon, oregano, half teaspoon, kali mirch powder, 1/4 teaspoon, and salt as per taste. To make cheesy sweet corns, we need boiled corns. For that, we'll first boil some water in a pan. Keep in mind, while boiling the water, add some salt, approximately 1/4 teaspoon to the boiling water. Let it heat. We can see the water is now boiled, so we'll add the corns to it. See, we have taken frozen corns here, so we'll boil them for 4 to 5 minutes. If you take normal corns, you need to boil them for 10 to 15 minutes. 4 to 5 minutes ho chuke hain and we can see corns boil ho chuke hain almost. We'll now put the flame off and take them out. Now you can see we have taken out all the corns from the water. Remember to pour out all the excess water from the corns. Pani nahi rehna chahiye corns mein bilkul bhi. Now we'll let them cool down for 5 or 10 minutes and then we'll make our cheesy corns. Hamare corns cool ho chuke hain. Now we'll add mayonnaise to it. You can take any type of mayonnaise, be it sandwich spread or classic cheesy, anyone. We'll add mayonnaise. We'll add oregano to it. Now we'll add the black pepper and we'll add some salt. Salt will not add very much of it, but very bit. And we need to mix it all. We are perfectly ready with the cheesy sweet corns. Try it. I'm sure you'll love it. Guys, we are coming with more videos on dilbhukkad.com. So subscribe us and please press the bell button down there. Keep watching Dilbhukkad for the next video. Till then, tada bye bye.